Say, little bitch, you can fuck with me if you wanted to. These expensive.
This one simple trick will easily banish spiders from your home. But thankfully for arachnophobes, there's a simple way to keep your living space critter-free, without harming the eight-legged creatures. There's no need to call in pest control, as flushing out the spiders can be as easy as spritzing peppermint-scented products around. If you're not a fan of spiders in the house, this Mindy tip might help you. After vacuuming and dusting your home to rid an existing webs, mix up the two-part solution. To make the repellent, add around 20 drops of peppermint oil to a bottle of water. After pouring this into a spray bottle, spritz generously around your house. Take extra care to cover any small nooks and crannies, which can provide the perfect tidy holes for the eight-legged creatures. Unlike other methods, this one prevents the bugs from being harmed. Try putting 20 drops of peppermint oil to a bottle of water and spray around the room. Instead, it encourages them to relocate to your garden, so you won't need to worry about getting crawled on in the night. Your home serves as a warm, dry place, ideal for the creepy crawlies to seek comfort, and there's a surprising number of different species of them all over Australia.